I'm Tim Scully. I'm one of the cardiologists here at the Heart Center of Northeast Georgia. And I've been practicing non-invasive cardiology for years now and involved with the GME program as well as Board of Trustees at the Medical Center. Primarily I do consultative cardiology and non-invasive imaging, but within the practice we also have interventional cardiology, heart failure services, electrophysiology services, interventional cardiologists that do all kinds of non-surgical type valve and artery procedures. And then we have a close interaction with our heart surgeons who combine with us to decide what the right moves are for certain patients. Well, I think we've had a history of providing high quality healthcare that patients have not had to leave the area to receive down at Emory or other Atlanta area hospitals to be able to achieve that here. I think with our residency program and possible future cardiology fellowship program that we'll be able to even advance the care more in the future because of having trainees as well as people that are mentoring them involved in patient care. Everybody learns a lot from those kinds of environments, and I think patient care will improve because of that even further. I think as far as geographically, we're well seated in the center of Northeast Georgia and can serve people all the way from Western Carolina and Eastern Tennessee all the way down to Gwinnett. I think our quality of service has been proven over the years. We have available services in tertiary and quaternary care for cardiology. That includes angioplasty and open heart surgery as well as many advanced programs in cardiology.